Who do you voodoo? Sounds familiar.
Got the thing that go bump in the night. Whoa! Who do you voodoo? Hide your kids, grab your wife, better get out of sight. Who do you voodoo? Let's go! Sam B to Papa Shango, I'm Baron Samedi.
You're Leon?
That's what it says in my dog tag.
Where's the rest of the squad?
They got us. Damn volatiles. This is where my story ends, bro.
Chris?
Offer more items than there are crows in the sky.
Looking at all the dead people?
That says here they're missing.
Same difference. They never find them anyway. My neighbor lost his two kids. But life goes on. Except...
You're new here, aren't you? You'll see.
Hey, you. Seen any signs of renegades around here?
No.
See, Private? Now calm down and let Aglot think.
My colleague's vastly oversimplifying things, but his gist is correct. There are obvious signs of the electricity having returned. This here appears to be a substation.
I'm curious how long it will take for someone of her caliber to, break.
Okay, here goes nothing. Jade, it's Crane. Do you copy? Jade, it's Crane. Can you hear me? Damn it. All right. It's time for some local talent. Troy, this is Crane. Do you copy?
Crane? It's great to hear from you. What can I help you with?
Yeah, I'm in your neck of the woods now, and I'd love to put our heads together.
Wait, we'll be waiting. And listen, you know that game kids play sometimes, the floor is lava?
Okay, here goes nothing. Jade, it's Crane. Do you copy? Jade? Crane, can you hear me? Damn it. All right. It's time for some local talent. Troy, this is Crane. Do you copy?
Crane? It's great to hear from you. What can I help you with? And listen, you know that game you play sometimes, the floor...
You talk?
Quack.
What the hell? A talking hen?
Quack.
You look more like a hen to me, and a talking one, too.
Quack.
With the pest? Yes, it did great.
Quack,
I think you're talking to yourself. I must have gone mad, but it's not hard to lose it around here. All right, what do you need? It does sound simple enough. Well, why not? Brunick, I'm still here. Maybe another time. Over and out. Gah.
Hi, Aiden. Nice to see you. How's your search? Welcome, Aiden.
Hi. Do we know each other?
You could say that. Been here and there, heard this and that. You can do amazing stuff, almost like Kyle Crane.
Kyle Crane. A friend of mine mentioned that name once. Who is he?
You mean, who was he? Kyle was a hero. He was going to save Haran. But sometimes, even the greatest heroes stumble. And don't get up again. But the fact we're talking now, it's essentially thanks to him. Let's focus on the bright side of the situation. And there, I've left something for you.
And how did that get... Wait, what the...
Tolga, is it working?
It is. Be quiet, I'm transmitting. Liquidator, come in. Liquidator, come in.
Give me that. You don't know how to do it. You have to hold the button while you speak.
Back off. I'm holding it, aren't I? Do I look like that monkey, Kyle? I know how it works, Vadim.
Liquidator, come in.
And nothing. Ha. Got to hold the button.
Liquidator, if you can hear us, we have remodeled the car according to your blueprint.
More like, according to Dr. Emmett's blueprint.
Whatever, Tolga. What's important is it seems to be working. We're ready to make the leap. We'll be waiting in the designated B613 region. See you there.
The newest equipment. The building. Inhibitor container detected.
Tell me what you see.
Juan is talking.
Fuck, that's not what I meant.
I wish Bizarre folks were talking to us.
Go! Ugh!